wrestling center, Dakota Kai, has been taking it to Ember Moon quickly into a cover. Another deep hook of the leg, and Moon kicks out at two. Well, we talk about some of the action. How about what we witnessed, Beth, during the break?
Yeah, Dakota Kai absolutely ruthless here with that kick to the face and then using this post as a weapon in the most brutal fashion. Wow! You heard the crack of Moon's jaw on that metal.
Well, we've also heard Raquel throughout the commercial break yelling at Ember, she is all alone. You are by yourself, but you wouldn't know it by listening to the NXT Universe, who are behind Ember Moon 100%. Uh-oh. And boom, right to the stomach goes Kai. Kai now looking for a suplex and delivers. Ember Moon starting to rally late in this matchup. What a kick to the midsection. Look at the combination offense from Ember Moon. Moon charging back. Another pump kick in her own right. Right into a neck breaker. Look at the transitions by Ember Moon. Charging in. Moon, who stands up to those that decide to push and bully around others, flying through the air, up crossbody, down on Dakota Kai. Is it enough? And Kai kicks out at two.
Little stumble on the ropes there from Ember Moon. Thought that it gave an opportunity to Dakota Kai. Dakota Kai was wobbling all over the place, though, and Ember Moon able to still hit that.
Still to come, our main event, the NXT title on the line. Johnny Gargano challenging Karrion Kross. Samoa Joe, the special guest referee. What a main event it will be, but what a way to kick things off tonight, and what a kick from Kai.
Yeah, once again, Dakota Kai showing her ability to roll with the punches. We see it time and time again from her.
And Ember,
a terribly awkward landing from Ember Moon.
And Kai measuring Moon. Moon just trying to pull herself back to her feet and gets caught. And set it up now, Dakota Kai. Looking to put the finishing touches on Ember Moon. Cover, count, and Moon kicked out. How does Ember Moon continue to fight?
Ember Moon leaning heavily on Ember's law, but you can hear the voices in the CWC.
Feeding off the energy here in the Capitol Wrestling Center. Certainly is not all alone.
Nothing.
Dakota Kai, time and time again, trash talking Ember Moon. It's backfired once before. Can she put this one to bed?
Well, Dakota Kai to the outside and going all the way to the top. Moon comes out of nowhere. What a kick under the jaw.
Straight to the jaw. Dakota Kai knocked Luke and now Ember Moon quickly following up.
Moon starting to scale to the top. Ember Moon, high risk, looking for all. Full reward! Connects, move quickly, into the cover, deep with the leg again, and again. Kai kicks out at two. Moon in disbelief.
Take a look at the velocity here of this move. To the top, snapping to Kota Kai's head back.
And followed up. The last moment.
Two ladies displaying their unyielding nature, knowing that a loss tonight would have massive consequences in their rise in this division, refusing to give up.
Another forearm by Moon. Moon rocking Kai, going, and it's Kai answering back with a forearm in her own right. And now, Dakota Kai yanking, pulling Ember Moon all the way back into the ring. And Kai setting up Moon for a corner kick. Kai quickly into the cover. Moon not moving. Dakota Kai, a huge victory.
Here is your winner, Dakota Kai.
Never ever write off Dakota Kai. When it looks like she's down and out, she consistently finds another gear. And that is your winner, ladies and gentlemen. Arm raised by her friend and the champ, Raquel Gonzalez.
happening? Are we going to have this match? I mean, that's up to our general manager, Mr. William Regal. What a face-off we just witnessed here on NXT.